I can't help but notice my bike looks considerably cheaper than everyone else's. Whatever. See how it goes.